So this CV is binding on these two points here. It's extremely difficult to get out. I've had to use some pry bars and stuff, and I guess I'm just wondering whether I can grind off a tiny bit of that housing there or not, whether that's an appropriate thing to do. It's still stuck in there. I mean, it's just pivoting on those points top and bottom on the flats of the CV. Thanks.